episode depicts the greatness of Sri Ramanuja and his affection towards his disciple Kuruttaruvar. In Sri Rangam, in the mutt of Ramanuja, it is midnight. Ramanuja is fast asleep. Alabandar appears in his dream and speaks,
"Ramanuja, you should complete the interpretation of the Brahma Sutras. Otherwise, my soul won't be at peace."
Ramanuja wakes up startled.
"I shouldn't delay writing the interpretation on the Brahma Sutras any longer."
"My lord, you have already been engaged in doing preparatory tasks."
"I would like to refer to Sri Vyasa Maharishi's disciple Bodayana's commentary for the Brahma Sutras, which is in the possession of the King of Kashmir. We shall leave for Kashmir immediately."
"Welcome, O great sage. What brings you here?"
"I request you to permit me to study Bodayana Bhuti."
"O king, he has expounded Kapyasa Sutra strangely. No manuscript must be given to him. Write your explanation for Kapyasa Sutra and place it at the feet of Saraswati Devi at Sharada Peetam. If she creates a miracle, her verdict will be my resolution too."
Ramanuja writes the exposition and places it at the feet of Saraswati Devi. The manuscript miraculously appears on her head.
"Ramanuja, you are born to write Bhashya. You are a Bhashyakarar."
"O Lord, I have realized your greatness. Please accept the Bodayana Vritti."
Ramanuja and Kuruttaruvar leave for Sri Rangam with the manuscript. On their way, they stop to take rest and are woken up by a parrot chanting Rama's name.
"Devari, madiyil veithirundha suvadiyai kaanavillai."
"Suvadiyai kaanavillaiya? Kidaitha kariya pokkisham aayitre."
"Devare, suvadiyai kaanavillai endru thangal kalanga vendam. அந்த 25,000 கிரந்தங்களையும் அடியே எனது இதயத்திலே எழுதி வைத்திருக்கிறேன்."
"கூறத்தாழ்வாரே, என் நெஞ்சிலே தேன் சொரிந்து விட்டீர்."
"தாங்கள் எப்பொழுது வேண்டுமானாலும் எந்த பகுதியை கேட்டாலும் தயக்கமின்றி கூறுவேன். அதனால் தாங்கள் அஞ்ச தேவையில்லை சுவாமி."
"என் தோழரே, பாஷ்யம் எழுத எனக்கு கையாக இருந்து உதவும் கர்ம வீரரே, எனக்கு உயிர் கொடுத்தவர் நீர்."
Sri Ramanuja starts writing the interpretation of the Sri Bhashya, ably assisted by Kuruttaruvar's recital of the Bodayana Vritti.
"Akhila Bhuvana Janmas Bhema Bangari Neele